I really hope that this trial sheds some light. There is a culture of impunity and political violence which goes on in Africa, in certain countries, despite a facade of democracy. All of this needs to stop once and for all.
Well, three decades after